Hi friends, how are you? Welcome to this channel and let's see our today's video, and that is English workshop of the lesson The Old Man and the Sea. Let's start. First we are going to solve warming up activities. First, pair up with your partner and answer the following questions. A. Which animal would you relate yourself to and why? Answer. I would like to relate myself with dog. Because I think I am so adventurous like it. I care about my loved ones, try to be honest, and believe in loyalty. I am enjoyable and playful person. B. Do you have a hero or a role model to look up to? Who is he or she? Answer. Yes, I do have my role model, and he is Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. C. Do you have a passion you would fight for? Why? Answer. Yes, I have passion to create educational videos on YouTube, because YouTube is free educational platform for the students. Everyone can't afford tuition fees, so the studious students can learn there without paying anything. D. What is meant by a review? Answer. A review is a report in the media in which someone gives their opinion of something, such as a new book or film. E. Have you ever read any book review? If yes, which one? If no, make it a point to read one. Answer. Yes, I have read many books reviews, but one that I like the most is APJ Abdul Kalam's autobiography Wings of Courage. So I like the review and I read the book. Second, make a list of famous novels of Ernest Hemingway. Two are given to you. First, A Farewell to Arms. Second, For Whom the Bell Tolls. Third, A Movable Fist. Fourth, In a Time. Fifth, Death in the Afternoon. Sixth, Green Hills of Africa. Seventh, Across the River and Into the Tree. Third, Ernest Hemingway was a famous American novelist, short story writer, and journalist. Make a list of other famous American novelists. Complete the web filling the boxes with the names of famous American novelists. First, Ernest Hemingway. Second, Mark Twain. Third, William Faulkner. Fourth, Ralph Ellison. Fifth, Henry James. Let's move towards English workshop. First, read the passage and name the following. A. Young and devoted apprentice. It was Manolin. B. The place where Hemingway had experience of fishing, in the Cuban waters. C. That which Hemingway was injured by during the First World War. It was shrapnel. D. Language of the novel. It is simple and pithy. E. In his first reading, the review writer was left. He was unimpressed. Second, correct the following sentences by using facts from the review. A. Manolin's parents insisted on his working with the same old fisherman. The correct one is Manolin's parents insisted on his working with another fisherman. B. This novel is a pure fiction. Now the correct one is this novel is based on real events and it also draws heavily on Hemingway's life. C. Hemingway's style of writing does not unfold the hidden meaning. The correct one is Hemingway's style of writing is deceptive, and a reader can read his work again and again and find new layers of meaning every time. D. The relationship between the old man and the Manolin is coarse. Answer. The relationship between the old man and Manolin is heartwarming. Third, compare the point that you would use for a book review with those of the review of a play and write in your notebook. I would like to use these book review points. First, short summary of the book. Second, highlighting of main parts. Third, evaluation. Fourth, recommendation. Then play review points. First, introduction. Second, plot summary. Third, performance and direction. Fourth, design elements like light, costume, music, makeup, etc. And fifth, reaction or recommendation. Fourth, the line, I first read this novel years ago when I did not understand it at all and was left unimpressed, tells us about the book reviewer's opinion about the book. Complete the following sentences using the expressions. First one is given. In my opinion, every hardworking person achieves success in life. Second, I strongly feel that nobody can stop us to achieve our goal. Third, I wish I could be a child once again. Fourth, as far as I know, you are not a coward person.
Fifth, I think he is a liar.
Fifth, the review describes the struggle between the old man with the marlin and sharks. Ernest Hemingway's struggle against defeat or death and noble struggle against destruction. Find all the words from the text that are related to the word brave or courage. One is given strength, then struggle, triumph, endurance, determination. Six, the review mentions struggles of both the writer, Ernest Hemingway, and the old man. Fill the incidents of struggle of Hemingway in table A and those of the old man in the table B. Table A, Ernest Hemingway. So he was injured by shrapnel during First World War. Second, he faced destruction caused by two world wars. B, the old man. He has run of terrible bad luck. He was unable to catch fish for 84 days. His apprentice was forced to leave him. He struggles to catch the strong marlin. He battles with sharks to save the marlin. And last, he faces death. Seventh, read the text again. You will find that the text contains many phrases. Match the phrases in A and their meanings in B. After matching their meanings, make sentences of your own. First, run of a terrible bad luck. Answer D, a period of time when bad things happen. Second, draws heavily on. Answer E, makes use of. 3, struck a chord. Answer A, hit on a topic. 4, in spite of. Answer B, without being affected by a particular factor. 5, holding on. C, enduring difficult circumstances. Here are the 5 sentences by using these phrases. Question number 8a, rewrite as directed without change of meaning in your notebook. First, Hemingway's novel is based on real events. Convert the underlined adjective to an adjective clause. Answer, Hemingway's novel is based on events which are real. Second, he hooks a marlin but the marlin is too strong for him. Rewrite beginning with although. So answer, although he hooks a marlin, the marlin is too strong for him. Third, the reader can read his work again and again and find new layers of meaning. Begin the sentence with on reading. Answer, on reading his work again and again, the reader can find new layers of meaning. Fourth, as the novel progresses, the old man and the marlin are inseparably linked. Rewrite using progress as a noun. Answer, with the progress of the story of the novel, the old man and the marlin are inseparably linked. Fifth, being strong, the marlin starts pulling the boat. Rewrite inserting and as a coordinator. Answer, the marlin is strong and starts pulling the boat. Sixth, when I first read this novel, I was unimpressed. Rewrite using but as a coordinator. Answer, I had read this novel before, but I was unimpressed. B. Write the root word after dropping the prefix or suffix or both. First, unable, it's able. Heavily, heavy. Determination, determine. Endurance, endure. Unimpressed, impress. Relationship, relate. Inseparably, separate. Empathetic, empathy. Beautiful, beauty. Simplicity, simple. 9th, write a book review on any book of your choice with the help of the following points. So you can see I have done this book review. Storyline, social or historical context. Writing style. My thought. Then you know the essential points required for a book review. Now form pairs and find essential points required for a play review and film review. You can take help of your teacher, library or the internet. Book review points. Play review points. And last, film review points. 11 number project, students, you have to do it yourself. So here we have done all the activities of this lesson. Thank you so much for watching the whole video and subscribing this channel. Keep studying. Bye.